Students will see with the third type of problem in whether the curves two curves are cutting or cutting orthogonally or no. So the given curves are r is equals to a into e raised to theta and r into e raised to theta equals to b, taking log on both sides. So log r is equals to log of a into e raised to theta, that is log r is equals to log a plus log of e raised to theta, okay, because log a into b I have applied. Then log r is equals to log a plus, this is log a raised to m, can be written as m log a. So log r is equals to log a plus theta. Why theta? Because log e value to the base e, it is 1. 1 into theta is theta. Okay. I will differentiate both sides with respect to theta. So log r derivative is 1 by r into dr by d theta. Log a derivative is 0. Derivative of theta with respect to theta is 1. So 1 by r dr by d theta is cot phi 1 is equals to 1. So phi 1 can be got by shifting this cot this side as cot inverse of 1. So phi 1, cot inverse of 1 is pi by 4. That is cot 45 is 1. So cot inverse of 1 is 45. Okay, that is pi by 4. Similarly here, taking log on both sides. So log r plus log e raised to theta is equals to log b. So log r plus log a raised to m is m log a is equals to log of b. Log e to the base e is 1. 1 into theta is theta. Okay, taking, now differentiating both sides with respect to theta. So derivative of log r is 1 by r into dr by d theta. Derivative of theta with respect to theta is 1. Derivative of log b is 0. So cot, this is cot phi 2 plus 1 is equals to 0. That is cot phi 2 is equals to minus 1. Phi 2 is equals to cot inverse of minus 1. That is cot inverse of minus 1 can be written as minus cot inverse of 1. Since cot inverse of minus theta is equals to what? Minus cot inverse of theta. Okay. So that concept I have used here. And cot inverse of 1, as I told you, it is pi by 4. So minus. Okay. So now we are finding the angle between the two curves, whether they are cutting orthogonally or no. So what is phi 1? Pi by 4. Phi 2 is minus pi by 4. Minus of minus, it is plus. Pi by 4 plus pi by 4, it is 2 pi by 4. So hence it will become pi by 2. And if the answer comes pi by 2, means what? The two curves cut orthogonally. Okay, so this way we are finding for this whether the two curves are cutting orthogonally or no. Okay, thank you.